Thomas Broich started to showboat a little. He's got rid of Travis Dodd. Infield for Nichols. Barbarossa's is coming through.
It's a no small measure of quality. That's a beautiful pass from Mitch Nichols.
Wide right, still De Veer. Barbarossa's! There it is, it's four! It's to Barbarossa's. Credit two to Luke De Veer.
But I believe...
Barbarossa's! There it is for Brisbane, and it just had to be the Kiwi!
Nichols, great ball, Barbarossa's again! And when he received the ball inside the box, Barbarossa's, when everyone turned their back and watched the ball, he's...
No time opening the scoring for a soft 1-0 lead.
Chance here for Barbarossa's, he's got past Pesfield, and there is the first...
Before Costa, Barbarossa's sealed it with a double.
Barbarossa's, it's one-on-one, and he scores again. Costa, Barbarossa's, his second on the night, and that should be enough.
Goes Matt Mackay. No one can keep up with him in the A-League. He sets up this attack firstly with the run, and then it's Mitch Nichols who threads the needle.
Now Barbarossa's has wriggled clear of Colosimo. Sent it a bit wide though for Thomas Broich. Stefanuto offering some help. Drills it in low. Barbarossa's, one touch. Barbarossa's, in it goes! Brisbane.
It's for Stefanuto to come. Brilliant run. This is a dangerous ball. Ball cut back. Barbarossa's knew exactly what he...
Nichols. Solorzano, beautiful ball. Barbarossa's, there it is!
There's the run of Barbarossa's. What a great run that is. And Solorzano with the perfectly weighted ball. Still
good overlapping support to Brisbane. Looking likely and more than likely.
The side, Franich on the overlap, picks out Barbarossa's. And
I'm trying to put an end to that record, scoring within the first 3 minutes.
Barbarossa's turned the right way! And it's a brilliant goal! Listen to the roar outside court.
The Gold Coast has...
Balls away, it's a meter, squares it up, and...
Finally, Paul Eiffel, something's gone his way, he's been working hard.
Bertos delivers!
Fine, as we see him just coming in, nice ball from Leo...